He has looked incredibly good looking in the movie.
Gosh, he looks really handsome there.
He does.
I even told him on set when he came, I'm like, wow, you're looking hot right now.
Okay, you like tall boys.
Yeah, so it should be shorter or taller. Not there. Nah, maza nahi aa
raha. That's pretty interesting.
Hi, this is Ellie Avram and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.
Let's see how this monkey performs in the rapid fire.
Can I dance it through?
Please do. Please do. That makes it even more interesting. Rapid fire with Ellie Avram. Most favorite Moisuri film of yours apart from Malang?
Ek Villain.
What qualities of Aditya Roy Kapoor would you want in your boyfriend?
Oh.
I think he has looked incredibly good looking in the movie.
Oh, I have told him in fact that his that raw look when he is in that fighting wala look is his best ever. Like, gosh, he looks really handsome there.
He does.
Yeah, I even told him on set when he came, I'm like, wow, you're looking hot right now.
So would you want any qualities of Aditya Kapoor in your boyfriend?
I don't know him that well, mm-hmm. But, you know, from a shallow point of view, I would say his height.
Okay, you like tall boys?
Yes, I do. But no, I like short boys also. I like being taller than the boys sometimes also. Wearing high heels.
Oh, okay.
They're like cute then.
That's interesting.
Yeah, so it should be shorter or taller. Not there. Nah, maza nahi aa
raha. Okay. That's pretty interesting. How tall the heel can be?
I don't know. I love wearing super high heels actually.
Uh-huh.
I don't know. I've never like measured myself with heels.
Like that. Achha, okay.
In that way. Yeah.
Okay, okay. If you could learn one thing from Disha Patni, what would that be?
I think I can learn a lot of things from her, actually.
Like?
I don't know. Basically, I know there's a lot one can learn from her. Like, she has a lot of knowledge about a lot of, like, great things. Like, I recently learned from her, you know, when you get injured, what you should do, like, immediately just... she was saying that basically whatever injury she gets... She has always like healed it super fast by just pressing a lot of ice or putting yourself in the ice bucket and all of that and like keeping it for a long time. That really heals you because I've always heard like a lot of like different techniques or things one can do. But yeah, this one I would trust her because I know she's so dedicated towards her like workouts and the kind of stuff she does, and she really knows her things.
Which actor comes to your mind when I say the following evergreen beauty?
I think that has to be Madhuri. She looks gorgeous. I mean, she's still so beautiful.
I'm dying to want to work with.
I would love to work with Varun Dhawan and Ranveer Singh.
Most down-to-earth celebrity.
Tiger Shroff, I think.
If you wake up as the following celebrity, what's the first thing you will do?
Oh my gosh.
If you wake up as Rakhi Sawant.
Oh my. I guess I will make a video
Instagram.
Talking about some topic.
If you woke up as Anil Kapoor, what will you do?
Oh wow. I would just admire myself in the mirror.
If you woke up as Aditya Roy Kapoor.
I'm so not gonna answer that.
What happened? You're from Sweden.
Yeah, but don't forget that I'm half Greek as well.
So, half Greek?
Yeah, so I have that Orthodox side in me.
But what is it that you're thinking about?
Look at you. I would just like, yeah, check myself out.
If you could write a Tinder bio for Disha Patni, what would it be?
A tough, tomboyish girl next door. Because I think she's like that combination. Like, she's like tough. She is tomboyish because of her action and all of that, you know? But she's also so like the girl next door, you know, that you would just feel like, oh, she's
That's
so
a Tinder
adorable
bio.
And cute.
The first thing you notice in men?
Their eyes, actually.
Why do you do that?
Because I fall in love with eyes. I love eyes. If your eyes are like... deep and beautiful. It's basically your eyes shows your soul. So you sense a lot from looking at the eyes, looking into the eyes. I always love to look into
the eye
them.
Contact.
Yeah, the eye contact.
What's something in you that attracts boys?
I tend to hear that I'm very wise. And they find that very attractive, yeah. They get more attached to that than my looks, actually.
A question, Eli, Evram, with the double R, and the second R is capital.
Capital, very important.
A question your life partner should never ask you.
A question my life partner should never ask me. There's nothing as such. He can ask me whatever he wants.
You have no problem with that?
Yeah, I have no problem with that. Because I would want him to love me for who I am, you know. So I should be able to be 100% honest with him. Why should I have to lie about anything? If he has any problem with that, then I guess I'm not the one for him. Okay. As simple as that. And the same goes for him.
What's the quirkiest Instagram caption you've ever used?
I posted a picture with a cat. And I wrote, I used to be a dog girl all my life, but then a pussycat walked into my life and things changed.
Is it the same cat that you have now?
No, this was actually with another cat that I just clicked a picture with.
Inside Edge 2, your typewriter?
Inside Edge 2, because there were more scenes, there were more in it.
Akshay Kumar or Ajay Devgan, your favorite actor?
Oh, Akshay Kumar.
Kudiya Sheher Diya from Poster Boys or Billionaire from Bazaar?
Kudiya Sheher Diya.
Action or romance? Your favorite genre?
Oh, this is difficult because both.
Open hair or tied hair?
What I would prefer is open hair, yeah. But when it's like a bad, boring day, then matlab. Yeah.
Tied hair. Jeans or skirts?
Jeans. I love jeans. Hi, this is Eli Avram and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.